On behalf of Mr. Stephen Foley, the head of college, his wife, Miss Laura Bridger, I'd like to welcome you all to the St. Leo's College Centenary Ball.
We aren't running an old people's home, we are running a college for men.
Here today to attend in the 1950s of Leo's, please stand up.
Candidates for Leo's in 1960s, stand up.
Please stay standing, boys. Men who attended in the 1970s, please stand up. Men who attended in the 1980s, stand up. Those who attended in the 1990s, please stand up. The boys who attended in the 2000s, stand up. Boys who attended from years 2010 to 2016, stand up. And finally, boys who attended in the centenary year 2017, stand up. All guests, dates, partners, anyone who's still remaining sitting, to please stand up. I'll ask everyone to please raise a glass. St. Leo's! St. Leo's! We love you!
With surety and conviction and beyond a shadow of a doubt that St. Leo's definitely has the biggest balls. Have a good night, ladies and gentlemen, and happy birthday, St. Leo's!